In this video, we will discuss the top 7 best subwoofer boxes for deep bass. So let's get started. Number 7. A Trendbox E12 DSV. The Box E12 DSV is one of the best speaker box designs for deep bass and designed to work with almost all modern subwoofers. The box is built from hardwood MDF coupled with true mitered corners. Between the two subwoofer holes, there's a rectangular channel that cuts across the grain to ensure that the woofers fit perfectly when installed. The exterior is covered with a premium charcoal carpet to protect the hardwood from damage and to add a touch of elegance to your interior design. The box walls are tightly held together with glue, and the shared chamber between the subwoofer holes makes it easy to connect wires to each woofer. Moreover, it has screw-down terminal cups for easy installation of the subspeaker wires. Number 6. Car Audio Dual SPL. Gracing our list is an American Sound Connection subwoofer box that's suitable for mid to high-end woofers. It boasts a unique vent design, which improves airflow to the subwoofers. The design also improves the sound quality of the subwoofers by creating a harmonious flow of low-frequency waves. It enhances back speaker pressure to create the best bass output. The box is made of 3/4-inch MDF hardwood that is liquid nailed and then tightened with screws to create a sturdy structure. It's a labyrinth-style port enclosure, meaning that you get one hole for each woofer. A high-quality carpet wraps around the enclosure with a total weight of 39.1 pounds. The back of the box features spring-loaded terminal cups to facilitate the best connection possible between the subwoofers and the amplifiers. Number 5. Q-Power Qbom 12VL. Qbom's dual enclosure is a premium-priced product, but well worth the money. If you want a box that will amp up the power of your biggest vehicle subwoofers, this is the choice for you. It installs easily, noticeably improves bass power over homemade boxes, and delivers windshield-cracking low notes. We've also added points for the lining, which holds up extremely well over time, and for the high notes, which are as clear as the bass is bone-rattling. An extra note in this box's favor is that it can ring more bass out of fewer speakers. A system with two subs is a lot easier to manage than one with four. Number 4. A Trendbox A152-10CP. Another strong entry from Box, this dual enclosure has a unique design specifically engineered to fit in extended cab pickups. While technically a vehicle-specific offering, the A152 fits a wide range of Chevy and GMC vehicles and is versatile enough to fit in other makes of extended cab trucks without making the back seat inaccessible. In a time when some sub-box buyers have just gotten used to cheap construction being the norm, the Box A152 blows those expectations out of the water, boasting durably sealed seams and a clean fit without any rattling. The sound is another pleasant surprise, clear and hard-hitting. Number 3. ASC Single Vented Subwoofer Box. Have we mentioned yet that American Sound Connection builds great subwoofer enclosures? This solo box is a worthy addition to the line. It's a simple, cheap box that fits just about anywhere, vented to produce the maximum possible bass per watt. Along with maximizing bass, the design of this enclosure makes it a great fit for just about any vehicle amp, from modern Rockford Fosgates to ancient Sonys. It slams no matter where in your car you mount it, or what kind of car you mount it in. Number 2. Clipshar 100SW. Are you looking for a product that focuses more on performance rather than just the design? If so, the Clipshar 100SW subwoofer is the perfect answer to all your questions. This device comes with a complete front-firing performance that can enhance the count. Because of the spun copper embedded in the front of the woofer box, the sound coming out is much more enhanced than any other product, and thus, you can always experience better music. Number 1. B-Box E10D. If you are in search of a subwoofer enclosure that holds the unit tightly in place, it is better to choose the above said product. With nicely manufactured chambers in the box, the music unit stays in place, resulting in which you can get better quality sound with hard-hitting bass performance. This is among the high-quality and durable subwoofers with enough room inside.